The search engine Google is showing this doodle in some countries on July 22, 2022 to celebrate an original member of the Lwów School of Mathematics and founder of modern functional analysis, Stefan Banach. On this day in 1922, this influential 20th century mathematician officially became a professor. Stefan Banach was born in Krakow, Poland. He never knew his mother, and his father sent him to be raised by a family in the city. Due to his poor eyesight, Banach was deemed unfit for military service and taught in local schools during First World War. After publishing mathematical papers he worked on his spare time, Banach received a job at Lwów Technical University. He was a mostly self-taught mathematician and professor. Hugo Stenhouse, a distinguished mathematician and educator, met and befriended a young Banach. Stenhouse, an early founder of game and probability theory, would later refer to Banach as his greatest scientific discovery. With the help of Stenhouse's academic connections, Banach founded modern functional analysis, an entirely new branch of mathematics. Many concepts are named after him, including Banach spaces, Banach algebra, and the Banach-Stenhouse theorem. He was also an original member of the famous School of Mathematics in what is now present-day Lviv, Ukraine. Banach influenced the school's unique atmosphere. Faculty would meet in noisy cafes, discuss and formulate problems, and write directly on the tables. Banach is widely regarded as one of the most influential mathematicians of the 20th century. He made major contributions to the theory of topological vector spaces, measure theory, integration, the theory of sets, orthogonal series, and functional analysis, which is still studied and used today.